of musical instruments this evening that we're going to give thanks to Almighty God as we celebrate the gifts and the talents that He has bestowed upon us. It is time to start the celebration of the enjoyment. And I'm not going to ask you to sit back and relax, because we do not plan for you to sit back and relax this evening. Because you're going to hold on the edge of your seats, on the tips of your toes, by the magnificent singing and the playing that is in store for you for this evening. The concert will not be an announced concert. The items will follow one after the other. But I must inform you that there is a slight change in the program. The slight change in the program is that Mr. Ryan Bayne will be brought forward to present after Shanika Roach. So we will have the presentations by Shanika Roach, followed by Ryan Bayne, and the rest of the program will follow as it is in our primitive order. It is indeed my pleasure and my delight to welcome you to St. Ambrose, and I am not going to wish nor hope, because I'm certain that you will do enjoy yourself and have a most wonderful time. Enjoy.
Thank you. Where you are. bring you greetings from the Commissioner of Police, it's a pay on record, and our Director of the Andronage. My name is Dexter Norville, I'm the Deputy Director of the Vanderbilt Wardens Police Force, and our first little items are the ever popular release of infant serenade, and that will be followed by a compilation of gospel tunes entitled Revival Time Gospel Melody. Thank you. Thank you.
I can see it in their eyes. Empty people filled with gear, headed who knows where. On they go through private pain, living fair to fair. Laughter hides there, silence cried, only Jesus hears. People need the Lord.
Cheering on the faithful
lives a stirring testament to God's sustaining grace. Surrounded by so great a cloud of witnesses, let us run the race, not only for Christ, but if those who've gone for us, let us leave to those behind us a heritage of faithfulness passed on through God.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. this all comes from political participation. Yeah? So, and I mean, want to do a slight rehearsal with you. Just for that. So, the song is a song you know. So when you hear us sing, I wanna give praise when we have praise, singing hallelujah.
Go, go, chief, go, go, chief.
I wanna give praise when we have praise, singing hallelujah.
Go, go, chief. You go, go, chief.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You can go there.
Thank you.
Thank you.
This is one good thing I'm sure you did not want to comprehend. It was indeed the most magnificent and wonderful evening of singing and music. I do have an appreciation for classical music. That appreciation was born of an experience being in the Royal Auditorium in London, sitting there closing my eyes and just taking in the classical music. So I do have an appreciation for classical music. But there is just something about a bass drum and a bass guitar that keeps you straight in the heart and makes it impossible to be quiet. It brings out who we are as a Caribbean people. And so I do really appreciate the variety of the genre of music that we have for this evening's concert. Now, it's my responsibility to express gratitude, and how do I go about expressing gratitude for something that was so beautiful, so magnificent? Because no word can express exactly how I feel. Someone sent to me, Rev. Renali in the church. Because I couldn't call moving in the bathroom. But I will try to extend gratitude to all our performers this evening. And first we have Shanika Roach, the soprano soloist. And she has completed grade 8 of the Associate Board of Royal School of Music and the Associate Degree in Music at Barbados Community College. She's also performed at various concerts throughout Barbados. So we extend our gratitude to Shanika, the soprano soloist, who started the evening for us. Followed by Bayne, tennis soloist, and he comes in grade 5 of the Associate Board of Royal School of Music and the Associate Degree in Music at the Maughn Community College. He too has performed at a number of concerts throughout Barbados. And the organist that accompanied to both of them, this is Junior Falls. And the three of them had to rush off shortly after the performances because we had to perform at a concert in St. James. And so we are very grateful for the presence and the performance from us here this evening. Here we have Raoul Sealey, a tennis soloist, who completed grade 5 with the Associate Board of the Royal School of Music. Raoul enjoys cooking, a man after my own heart, I realize. And he has a master's degree in culinary management. By his performance and presentation for us today, Raoul has shown us that he really does not need music to excite and entertain the crowd. Thank you so very much, Raoul. Here we have some absolutes. And W.P.C. Maughn. I wish you could keep going on and on and on. Sing for us, Alleluia. Spiritual, but a bit of counsel. And that's why I love all the most. Although it is gospel, it is gospel in the way that speak to our body, our mind, and our soul. So Marston and the next one, thank you so very much. The St.Ambrose Augmented Choir, consisting of our own choir St.Ambrose, assisted by persons from St. Paul's Church, Baptist Methodist Church, and the Salvation Army. We thank you so very much for your wonderful admissions for us today, and of course, with your accompanying organist, last several years. Thank you very much. And this is the creme de la creme. The creme of the creme, the best of the best. The band of the Royal Barbies from Sport. I was not sure who was going to be directing this band today, but when I came in and I saw him, I said, oh wow, wonderful. Because I can remember him vividly from last year. He was the performance in himself. The Battle of the Royal Barbers from Sports can be considered to be not only one of the oldest bands in the world, but probably second to none. I give that to the extent of the different genre of music that they play or the capability. We only have to listen to them and be mesmerized by their skill, by their talent, by their ability, by all that they have to offer. The band, the Royal Barbers from Sports. Thank you very much. Now, Superintendent Acting Dexter Norville, I made a request last year that was not taken into consideration. I beg you, if you are going to be the director next year or the leader of the council, please give us a little golden council. Not because we have a concert in church, and everything has to be gospel, gospel, gospel. We are a Persian people. You're going to give us the classical, you're going to give us the gospel, and you're going to give us the full-time concert. Right? Looking forward to that. Especially in the proper ways around the mother. We cannot trust to sing or play some of those songs that they have, but we can listen to the cool leaves that we had of gold. Right? Thank you so much. And to you, the audience, the most wonderful and magnificent audience, thank you so very much for your presence. Not only for supporting St.Ambrose, but thank you for supporting the police band. Because I know there are some of you who will follow the police band wherever they go. So thank you for supporting St.Ambrose and supporting the police band. Now I extend an invitation to you to come to St.Ambrose on Sunday morning, the 4th of August, to worship.
You see, Sunday the 4th of August will be the first Sunday after Emancipation, and it's also going to be the Sunday of Krampuka. And so we're going to do things a little differently in church on Sunday morning the 4th of August. We're going to have with us in church the Tuck Man and some other things here worshiping and celebrating with us. The morning of the 4th, as I said, it is Emancipation Month and it is Krampuka Month, and we are going to worship God as we Caribbean people know how to worship Him. So an invitation is extended to all of you to come and to join us in that celebration of culture and history on Sunday morning the 4th of August. Now don't worry about what you're going to wear. Because some persons normally complain about not having to go to church. So I'm going to tell you, if you do not have anything looking African, then put on anything colorful. African has a great emancipation. Colorful has a great relationship to Krampuka.
They just go to any big council or any capital and come and worship with us. If it's a t-shirt, fine, put on the jeans and come with it. That's not a problem. Okay? So an invitation is sent to all of you to come and give us that money. Oh, the time is at 8 o'clock. 8 o'clock, right? Now, Mr. Wendell Sealey is the chair of my liturgy and worship committee, who is organizing the service for the money. So if anyone of you here feel moved to participate in the service by making a presentation, looking at it, relating to our history, talk to Mr. Wendell Sealey and we will arrange for you to be part of that celebration of history and culture on the morning of the 4th. Okay? Once again, thank you so very much. The ladies who prepared some refreshments for us over in the church hall, thank you so very much for that as well. I have been informed that there are some refreshments over in the church hall. And before I say farewell to you, let's ask God's blessings. The Lord be with you. Our help is in the name of the Lord, as he has been. Praise the Lord in his holy places. Praise him in the firmament of his power. Praise him in his mighty acts. Praise him according to the excellence of his greatness. Praise the Lord with the sound of the trumpet. Praise the Lord with the sound of the harp. Praise the Lord with the tumult of the choir. Praise him with the strains of the organ. Praise him on high sounding cymbals. Praise him on cymbals of joy. And everything that has done, praise the Lord. The Lord with you.
Let
us bless the Lord. May the divine assistance of the Lord raise the soul of the faith of the Father, through the mercy of God, rest in peace. And bless the Lord Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, be upon us and remain us this night and all things.
Amen.
And once again, to all your performers and the community audience, thank you so very much. I am certain you'll come late for next year.